I was a poor, single, hopeless, male, adult Kenyan in Kibera slum. Initially, as I was getting in as a beneficiary in MSF, but after I became employed, I'm now strong and I can work, and I'm really happy that I have the family. This is a bell. This is when we were marching along the roads in Washington, D.C., trying to advocate for cheaper drugs. And we were also against the Trans-Pacific trade. Aya, ita sara basa aombe. The most important thing I'm proud of is that I am now having a family, of which here they are. I'm blessed. You know, in African culture, if you educate a woman, you educate the whole nation.